hours. Nihilupo used it to decoy this time and reached Charlie. Inside his own 10 again, reached Charlie. Cardi setting it up nicely again for hopefully what will be another four-pointer for them. Hitting the line nicely that time was John. Tim Bow again. Joyce. Nice cut out parcel. Could have been a high tackle. Referee says play on. As Gillett is taken quite close to the line. Canterbury are going to hold on here, are they? Oh, there was a desperate lunge there from George.